Here's a great lick to play over 3, 6, 2, 5 chord progression in the key of G.